Prosecutors believe there was a fight. They believe Reeva then flees to the bathroom, grabs his gun, and then chases her into the bathroom.
Pistorius fires four times.
If an intruder is trapped in this small space, why is Oscar Pistorius so intent to shoot inside like that without figuring out who was in here first?